Hello, folks, this is Monox3476.
And Jackass33.
And we are back with a new episode of Super Mario Bros. Super Mario 64 Co-op. Next, we're gonna go after the merry-go-round booze. I thought we gotta get rid of these ghosts first.
I thought we got this doll.
I thought so too. I make sure we saved it.
I'm getting this one first.
Come on. Erg. Dang, nabbit. Let's try that again.
Dang it!
It's not all day. Come on, we're not going with some boo tosses around like a lag doll. We show them who's boss, right, Jack?
Yep. And by the way, what's on Johnny Chow? It's trying to find his gloves.
On top of all my goal challenge that we're already doing, trying to do things in correctly. Without shortcuts. Stay right there. That boot's stuck. That means I have to go in here to make it unstuck. There's one. Stay in this room, okay? No, not in that room. Back in the main lobby. Stay right there. The big boot will appear. So make sure you're in a nice safe spot. At least you got him down to his last health. Hey, boo! Fine. Hey, boo! Over here! Finally! Grab it! Let's get the Mega Wild Puma. Quick, over here. I don't know if that counts as cheating.
Take them, it does. Because I was trying to aim for the elevator.
I will count that as an accidental one. Luigi, over here, and then, I mean, Jack, over here on the other side is a... Finally! We got to 15 stars. Let's go back to the basement. Come up here.
Going this way.
I knew that he was going to do that. Still got him cornered. Not now, Toad. Whoa, it's back to start.
This time.
Damn. Sorry. I got an idea. Go chase after him, but I stay right here. Dang it! It didn't work! Help! Keep running. How can I keep missing him? It's because I keep looking at down on the Jack's side.
I almost had him.
He's quick. Even with two players. Bring him up here. Dang it. You get it up there. Oh, there he is. Got him! Finally! Can you guys see the 16 star
count? I do.
Count? Good.
What's up on next? What we should do? Oh, I know. How about this one?
Good idea. Oh, no. I'm on a mission. Dang it. Missed my second time is the charm. Now here's a tip for this ward. I'm about to show you. Keep it at star one to keep getting stars so that way you won't lose your hat.
Well, it's up to you guys. Dang it, it's a lion.
No, I also had a lion to it. I'm trying to get past the way of the one. Damn it. Now the boat's mad. I took away his star. Could've easily got that still.
Did we miss it?
I get well, you get white.
It's supposed to be a boss battle theme song playing.
That's the first one.
Stop pushing me over the edge.
No! It's a lot harder than to fight that boss with two hands. It won't start until I get in there, right?
No.
Any help?
No. Dang it!
Got it! Out. You got it. That right hand's about to be defeated. One more time. Just one more time, or you can get this. You gotta stay up there. Until it comes down. It's down.
I got in here.
Look out and stay back. Finally, that's... Did he just re-push both of us out?
Yes.
Ugh, I'm not quite able to beat this guy.
Dang it!
Yeah. Hang on a second. We both failed on that. I'm gonna miss that stall. This is the most easiest boss in this. We're making it super. Stay back. No! No, 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 no! Kirk! Buck! That was close.
Yeah, that was real close.
We finally got standing tall on the four pillows. But that's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. This is LOL X3476.
And check X3.
Signing out.